it's a tough camp to go through. It's a long camp. They throw a lot at you in the 7 days you're here. It's a long day. You get here early in the morning. You don't leave till late at night. But I think they do a great job switching it up every year. You're not doing the same things. Obviously, you have the same fun every year, but they switch up the presentations. They switch up some of the stuff they do on the ice, so it's not like you're repeating and doing it repetitive and you're getting bored of it. So every year is something different to learn. I think it's a good measuring tool. I mean, a lot of guys come to this camp trying to measure themselves against how they were last year, and then throughout the years you look at, you know, if you progress and you're getting closer to some of the older guys who have been here for more camps and trying to stay ahead of the younger guys that they're bringing in. So
he definitely makes great passes. He's got soft hands. And he joins the play, and he's kind of got that sneaky, spidery skating style where he kind of gets around guys, almost like a Brian Leach. You know, he joins that play, makes nice passes. He's up in the play. He knows he has the timing. He knows when to get in on the offense, but he knows how to get back and play good defense. So it's hard to tell. You know, these guys are coming out at a different level where they got to get bigger and stronger and still keep their skill set. You just got to keep working at it and give it the time that it takes properly to get there.
It was just a decision that I felt like, you know, I had an opportunity to make the team this year. Obviously, there's a lot of work ahead of me to earn that spot on the team, but if there was ever a time in my life where I was prepared to do it, it'd be right now, so I'm excited for the opportunity.